Argentine football legend and World Cup winner Diego Maradona has announced he will vie for the FIFA presidency to replace Sepp Blatter, who steps out of office at the end of the year. Maradona revealed his intentions to Uruguayan journalist and author Victor Hugo Morales when he called the former coach of the Argentina team to check on the condition of his sick father on Sunday. The news comes a month after Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro suggested that the former Argentine captain runs for the Footballing Association's top post. Maradona has been a longtime critic of Sepp Blatter and was vocal in calling for the Swiss to step down amid the FIFA corruption scandal investigations.